And thank you so much for spending your New Year's Eve with us tonight. We're glad you picked the Broadway Brewery. We didn't have a lot of other options, but this is obviously the best one. That was the overture from Duke Ellington's Nutcracker Suite. You heard from Trevor on the tenor saxophone. Some plunder action from Rob Leon on trombone. And Piper Stowe on the trumpet. We're going to kick it off next with A Warm Breeze. Thank you. for Rob on the trombone. Grab her on tenor saxophone. Fade and Duke on the trumpet. And the one and only Pete Skoka on keys. All right, we're going to bring it down low. This next one is Wave, and it's going to feature Jared on the bass trombone.
Thank you.
Father Santo. Okay, the unofficial theme of tonight's concert is trombone features, because we all know that was the first of the night.
Yeah!
The next one is Blue Cellophane, one of my favorite tunes. It's by Duke Ellington. We're going to feature Matt Schmitz on this one. And in case you don't like surprises, and you like to know what we're going to be playing, you can scan that QR code on your table, and then you can flip that bad boy around. You can give us a little tip if you want. It's that simple. Just pull out that phone, get that Venmo, or the cash over here, and you can grab a sticker. Oh my gosh. All right, this is Blue Cellophane.
Thank you.
This next one is called Katie, one of our favorites, and it's dedicated to all the Katies out there.
Thank you. love you.
Thank you.
from Trevor on the tenor sax. That was Corey Bongus. Hunter on trumpet. And Piper on trumpet. Next up we have Lil Garland. We're going to slow things down. So if you, again, the dance floor is here. And it's empty, so come up and dance.
No, I just like, no, I just like that. 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 Thank you. Yeah.